man.
Sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
We are now approaching Ferndale Station. Please take care of stepping onto the platform. Customers are reminded that all androids must ride in the designated area.
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho!
Sorry, excuse me.
Thank you.
Jason, can you spare some cash?
Thank you.
Welcome to Jericho.